Hello, this is FG back with the E4 Anbennar. This is part 3 of the Aemion campaign. We're probably not going to be doing a huge amount this part. It'll mostly be just sort of developing our nation and getting everything back on track. Okay. Ways of the West, which is... Yes, we want to convert this over to Kelleran. Is there any more provinces? No. Yeah, this province needs to get converted over to Kelleran, and that will finish this mission, or part of this mission. Goes the colony. And what else? How should I colonize? Let's go right here. We also need to save up government reform progress. Currently, so we're just gonna drill our armies. What are these guys? They're just a normal vassal. These guys are also just a normal vassal. Okay. These guys can get trade diverted. These guys can trade diverted. I don't know, these guys are a march. That sucks. It's probably wise. Okay, this place needs a school. Let's put another one. Also need to start building state houses. How old is this guy? 62. We'll take another candidate. Okay, that's good. 36. Force re-election. Yeah. Okay. So that hurts our Republican tradition a lot, but that's an acceptable trade-off. No. Native uprising. United diplomacy. Should have, yep, we have enough trust with both of them. Yeah. Okay, that's neither of my generals, and it's not my great general. Okay, that guy's dead. Get the separatism on that province. Okay. Just another native. Right. Oh, I need to take that off. government buildings. Trade dispute. Okay, then come down back here. Which province was it? Yeah, this one needs to get converted to Kelleran. Is there any good provinces to develop? No. Well, there's that one. Eldritch Colt. Eldritch Colts are fun. Although I think the only nation that really has contents that's like super cult related is not Marleyand, it's the other blue nation up in the Trolls Bay. I think I'll just need to develop one of these provinces. Up to 20 dev. Okay, that's another province done. Excellent. Yeah, we'll take state firearm regiments. Might go to war with them again in just a moment. Which manpower do they have? 21,000. Yeah, wouldn't be much of an issue. Take mercantilism. Yeah, we'll just take the diplo hit. I also just kind of need money, so... No, we don't need to call them in yet. Yeah, let's go ahead and do that. Also, we still have our great general right here, so that should make this war a little bit easier. We also do not have a tech advantage on them, but I think we still have better unit pips than them. Because we still haven't changed our infantry type over, because Lauren Scar Phalanx is just that good. I hope Taychend gets more content at some point, because they seem like a fun nation, or a fun region, because it's basically like Thunderdome, but India. Okay, we should... Oh, still can't catch them. There we go. There we go. Let's just split these guys up. Alright. How much of their nation can I take? I would would like these regions, this region, and then I also want maybe I'll just skip out on that and take 700 ducats because I need money to pay off my loans so I can take more loans. Just take the non-enforcement of Warden. We'll just take the autonomy, I mean, sorry. Recall diplomat. These guys can kind of just stand over here and wait for them to try something. Guilds, adventurers. Yeah, I'll take that. Man, they really aren't giving up, are they? Oh, our good general died. It's a shame. This dude's alright, though. Yeah. Province just to make pretty borders, and we will now officially have cut them off from access to the sea. That, and we're gonna take burger loans again. Alrighty. Foreign plots. Yeah, I'll just take the money. And then we want to take that to the Merchants Guild. Brace. All right. We finally get new things. I guess I'll get the Manipular Phalanx. These guys will just sit in this province. Lost our other, what's it called? Our other missionary, sorry. What am I looking for? Economy actions. Are they on? Yeah, they're way ahead of us. Yeah, ports off. Yeah, that helps. Alright, what reform progress are we at? I need 300. Did it from tribes to nations. Oh, and that helps. We also need that to be 10 development. And their opinion of us needs to be at least 100. How much relation do I need? Guys, gift for. Yeah, there we go. And then we go United Diplomacy. The Etchate League settles along common borders, fights with common tactics, and champions the same cause. The only thing left is to unify our efforts diplomatically once and for all. Naturally, as the largest member of the League, we are the one best suited to lead this common effort, and under our guidance, our two compatriots will share in our glory. Makes them autonomous vassals. Ooh boy. Yes. That will be an issue. They are not exactly the most loyal, but it'll be alright. Them. Next year. This guy needs to get reelected. That should help a little bit. Nope, doesn't actually help. Peace through coexistence. Considering the size of this island, the fact that we have found no evidence of civilization here has become quite interesting. While the Taychend methods are crude, they are vastly superior to allowing the land to sit empty of cities. Under our authority, perhaps, their culture can flourish into something other than a wasteland, and it gives pretty pointless buffs, to be honest. The buff would actually be good if it gave, like, a colonist and stuff to help them colonize. Okay. Sharing and improve relations. else. Oh yeah, great power-wise, we're number two. You get really powerful as Aemion, because you basically get all of Taychend, and later on we'll get this. Well, not me personally, but because I don't really plan on playing quite that long. Like I said, I'm probably going to play to the end of this area of the mission tree. Annexing these guys should help us a bit with our relations and whatnot. Okay, I'm going to disable divert trade. Guys, right there, and let me provoke them. Easy battle, come back, begin drilling. They're gonna love being Ambahan. Excellent. Would be a good province. So we'll start working on this. Native rising. Okay, we're nearly at 300. This leader died again. And he's terrible. Hooray. Oh, we forgot this province. Oh well. Against the cult. We probably want trade ideas, to be perfectly honest. Should make us a lot of money, because we're going to go from 16 ducats to 39 ducats, yep. I should have taken this, but the trade helps us, like, make money. Okay, we want that, and we want that. Upgrade him. And I want to do what? Yep, build that. Alrighty. Damn it. Alright. Okay, it'll take 5 years to annex them. Let's talk to the nobility. Strong duchies. Does that keep everyone a bit happier? Yes, it does. I need that stability. Is there anywhere that I have? Try and get my. And we want this. That will give us corruption, but it's acceptable for the moment. I'd actually like to fire this one. Get someone from my culture. Nope, don't want global tariffs. I do not care about my colonies that much. Or this colony, I mean. Sucks because that is Lankara, so we're basically back to where we started. Some regular vassal, autonomous vassal, autonomous vassal, autonomous vassal, autonomous vassal, march. Also probably embargo these guys. No, I can't actually, because they're no longer my rival. Seem a little bit weird, but it's for a purpose, because I want the Lankara as an accepted culture. And now I'm going to unstate that, now that we have them, and that will make, yep, provinces easier to convert. That guy to level 2. Yeah, we gotta keep this guy. We're very powerful, but we're like extremely backwards right now. Then, well, military and admin tech. Military engineer. We'll take. No, we don't want that. No, we don't want that either. Where's this? Right here. Fantastic news. All right. Feels nice to have things go right. I'm a Jaguars fan, and today is the 17th of September, so I just watched my team kind of piss away their opportunities to win a game against Kansas City. And for those of you who, I know not all of you are from the U.S., but for those of you who are from the U.S., you kind of know that Kansas City is the team to beat, and we We got within 20 yards of the end zone 4 separate times, and we scored 0 touchdowns the entire game. So it was kind of miserable to watch. You want the prestige? Yeah, I can't take that stability loss. I'll take that though. Okay, let's see what this goes from. Yep, that helps a lot. We want Colonial Charter. Help us just go ahead and colonize stuff faster. Guys, I wouldn't say our conquest has stagnated all that much. Yeah, we want to go ahead and take this for the governing capacity because we are desperate for governing capacity. SR Tisadarek. Okay, so we also need to increase relations with these fellows. That's good. Ways of the West. The Taychendi refer to us as the West, and Taychendi who have adopted our customs proudly style themselves Kelliran Westerners. The preservation of Kaons in the face of Armageddon has established them as the truest conservation of what came before, and as the Taychendi tore each other apart, us Kaonii set out to rebuild the world. We have honed this craft over centuries, and now in the face of the ruins of Taychend, we have the expertise to restore these lands to the glory that once existed here. We may be from their west, but with our guidance, they will someday be the people pushing outwards to rebuild in another direction and truly be Kelliran. Okay, so what can I do? Yep, these guys are good. Mercantilism is right. Our loan to pay off, and then we are debt-free. Also have, you know, back under governing capacity. Ooh, boy. Truce with Lorencara, and that has expired. It's finally paid off. Divisions in the council. Exceptional year. And we want that, and we're going to start building. It's 14, 13. What? Another conversion. start improving relations with these guys. And with Ledebihar. I really wish they got colonization buffs. Because they fucking needed it. I should probably buy more cannons now, shouldn't I? Buy 8 cannons here. I'll actually go up to 10 cannons. Okay. Guys need a leader. And more is up here. Revolt. Okay, that's done. Come on right over here. Let them hold their meeting. He has a good trait. Need a new place to go stand. All right, here. Done. Alright. What about our ideas? That would be good. Expansion of zealotry. Forced unity of faith. Religious diplomats. There we go. And we want this. Go ahead and settle that. Yeah, we want diplotech cost so we can actually catch up. Okay. Some more guys are about to rise up. Revolt. And we also need to colonize this region. Some of these guys can come this way. Also probably build more trade ships. That's something I've been forgetting to do, and I presumably probably have to upgrade our current trade ships a few levels. Again, I cannot take that stability to start. They're gonna love being Ambahen. Any of these? No. No, I can't do that. Can't do that. Stab. There we go. Got a lot of professionalism. Okay, need a little bit more Diplo power. More tradition. From tribes to nations, now that we have secured the loyalty of the Divandi, we must show them how a proper nation is operated. The day will soon come when the peoples laugh at the ways of their ancestors, and they will thank us for showing them how to live peacefully under a common flag. The Medivahar are already accustomed to residing in one place, so they may find this process easier than their mounted kin. Children of the Valley. Yeah, we're gonna need to do wars for that. Need to have beginning 10 Diplo. I know one way to do that. Aemion. Let's press the rebels. Where's my other fleet? These guys actually need to come back. Well, we got separatism on that province, which sucks a lot. Now take that, take that. Fighter. It was. Yeah, we can probably conquer them for Duryasser. Yeah. Go ahead and send this army over there. Good to see. Unite the colonies. Declare war, and we're going for just the highest developed province. Skin. These guys just need to be dealing with rebels for the moment. Oh boy, I can't wait to get that extra missionary strength. And we want to attack for... Just go for this. Okay, that can go to... to give that to Duryasser, give that to Dura CR, whatever, however you pronounce it. And Medivar can also get that province. These guys can just run up over here. Alright, and we would like to just do that basically. Okay, we can take less money. And we want to Duryasser, Grant Province, Japan. Okay, we can't do that. Alrighty, we'll just abandon it then. We need to go Messy Hawk. Let's start drilling there. How close are we to doing that? Quite close. Summon of Aemion. Take that. Do some conversion. Trade wars. And we want these guys to protect trade in Aemion. Now we also need to just give these guys an admiral. Just in case. Oh yeah, I forgot. I gotta go conquer those guys as well. What kind of vassal? These guys are all autonomous vassals. Peace. He's tolerant. And we need that, and we also need to be at peace. And we need these provinces to go to us. Okay, and we want this to go to Duryasser. Alrighty. We don't have any rebels. Okay. So now we need to come down here and kinda just gonna take everything. Yeah, we're gonna go declare war for Angramos' cores. These guys, they have a lot of troops. Okay. We should win this war. I want to reconquest for both of them. have entered into a military coalition against us. Oh no. Okay, and these guys. Okay, so what we want is core. Turn those cores. Guys are just making some questionable attacks. Okay, that one was my bad. That. What tech are they? Tech 12? Well, we are tech 12 as well. Alright. Now we just need 5 more cannons. Tech are these guys? Tech 10, tech 9. Not great. Okay, we want to flip this over to Metabahara. Natives, conversion, good. Kind of like a discipline advisor, to be perfectly honest. Okay, we'll come up this way. See if we can scare them off. Oh, nope. Vassals are going in. Can we get a better general? Yes, we can. Retreat from that. God damn, why do these guys have so many fucking forts? Go ahead and just barrage that, actually. This way. We want stability for conversions. Planes, we should win that battle if they let us take it. Does that also have a river crossing? No. That's good. Oh no. Okay, that is a minus 2 against them. There we go. We've lost a lot more troops than them, but we also can afford to lose a lot more troops, so it's not terrible. Right. pushed, because this will help us move around at an actually reasonable pace. This needs to be barraged, because that's a capital fort. Okay, we want that. We want that. Kind of want that as well. Up north. Okay. These guys can just stay down here. These guys aren't in the war. Yes. Okay, they go over there. These guys come right here. To actually send an army that way, and we will build a few more of these, more production buildings. My general rule with buildings is, I think I've mentioned it before, but if it's over 10, then I typically build it. Okay, so we want that, we want that. Curiosity at that. Curiosity at that. I'll take that. If we did something like this, and then something like that, or what if we did that? Even better. It gives us a whole bunch of provinces over this way. These guys are going to deal with this. We also need to actually deal with this army to make it safe. Let's colonize that. Stack wipe. Yep, we take tech. Okay, so this war is basically over. I want to give this one to Duryasser as well. This army can start to reform and head right here. This province needs to keep an army on it. This is some real, like, what was the war called? Can't remember the name of the war. But it was, the war where basically Macedonians kind of took everything from the Greeks. Can't remember the name of it though. For the life of me. Or maybe it was a series of wars. Okay. Herod Duryasser. We actually don't want to take that yet. want to give... No, we already have one of those. Okay, so from these guys... Basically just want everything from them, really. Take that as well. Can we give this to Grenos? Take this province from them. And that'll effectively turn... This guy's our rump state, we can grab from these guys, we want that, as well as... actually, what if we, instead of giving this to them, took it ourselves? I think that'd be less, wouldn't it? Yeah, it would be. It'd be a lot less. And then we could also... Oh, we don't even need to take this. We can just burn this. Just, yeah, we're just gonna burn this colony. Damn, they got a huge fleet. Conversion successful. Okay, let me just... These guys... Army career. Yeah, we want the tradition. First of all, we want to build shipyards. You guys can come back this way. And put down those rebels. Okay, it's a whole bunch of provinces cored up, which is sweet. Anything to declare war on Kirka for. I'll build a spy network on them. Just kinda while we're here. This colony done. We'll send a colonist over here. Where are they retreating to? Are they seriously retreating up? No, it can't be. Alright. Let me actually occupy this myself. Alrighty. Now, these guys, let's just clear offer. Do something like that. uprising. He also built a spy network on these guys. Take that, and we just simply took this. Ooh, that's a lot of gold. And yes, we want that. And we will from yes, we can actually move this way. These guys, yes, we would like all of this, those provinces, yeah. Alright, go me, and with Kaor Egg, we want to province. No, we don't want to core that province. Gentheon, Borwadir, and Skinny Thing. Grant province. Gentheon, grant province. Borwadir, grant province. This one. Alrighty, now we take this. Children of the Valley. So long as there are Divendi tribes not under... Wait. So long as there's Divendi tribes not under our rule, they will continue to raid and pillage each other, tearing down each other's hopes of a brighter future. If we are to allow true growth across the Divound, we must extend our rule across it. Okay, and that will give them everything. Come down this way. And these guys come this way. Alrighty, Summit of Aemion. Aemion has become a patchwork of peoples from the steppes of the Chendaya to the hills of Taychend with our rule. With our glorious Kaon at the heart of it. Trade routes that were once perilous are now commonly traversed, and while the language of the Kaons is becoming gradually adopted across the board, the cultures that exist in our periphery are still distinct. As the principal city of the state, it is our duty to bring together the peoples of our city into one identity. Let us gather representatives from the various ways of life and knit the separate thread into a common quilt. And we get the Chendaya death. Taychendi brethren. We want the philosophers. Yes. Alrighty. Yeah, I'm gonna take idea stuff. That's a good province. The Chendaya deck. The culture in which provinces? The Chendaya, wearing pelts crudely refashioned into diplomatic wear, bring gifts of tobacco and gold jewelry to the summit. Just as they are swift and fierce in battle, they are quickest to bring their concerns to the table, and do so without hesitation. We shall reserve their lands for their tribes to prosper. What is Astolbehen? Yeah, we'll do that. Oh yeah, that's the Chindeified, or the converted version of their culture. Kionii delegation. The representatives of Deioni and Imgrosi are scarcely distinguishable from our own, much to the confusion of the Divendi and Taychendi. To resolve the issue, we have color-coded our outfits with clothes produced by each of the cities. Likewise, we bestow such cloth on the other delegates, along with preserved foods suitable for voyages and winter storage. While our friends in the Etchate League have the fewest companions, they have taken their opportunity to call attention to the waterways through the Sea of Aemion, connecting the Divan to Taychend. We have many developments in our homelands, but accordingly, the two cities should give waters such attention. Take that, and then we get the Medebahar. Okay, which province is the most war score? Take this one, and we will declare war. Yep, declare war for Aemion because we need access to our land. The humble Medebahar have learned much from us. While their woolen clothes are less impressive than our own, it is clear they have made genuine efforts to imitate our own outfits. As a gesture of goodwill, they bring incense and small stone statues, the former mistaken for spice by the Taychendi, while the latter suspected to be too heavy to be carried home by the Chindeans without wheel or ship. In their attempts to learn our ways, they have sought help in centralizing the assorted tribes of their kin. What are they behind on the most? Admin tech. And then the Taychendi delegation should be next. The Taychendi delegation. The therapist, Thakrid, whatever, and Yondhampir come decorated in the extravagant styles of their upper caste, with a handful of Kelyren in a peculiar style, taking aspects both from their Kaonii and Taychendi heritage. They bring with them spices and teas, which many further west go out of their way to acquire, as well as elegant taffeta clothes. While our investments into Taychend have been wondrous, they claim we should devote more resources to the effort to ensure every commoner knows the benefit of our rule. And we're going to take construction cost to basically just build everything possible. After 2 months of fraternizing, the representatives return to their homelands, laden with goods from their counterparts. The city's alcohol reserves may be empty, but groups that once considered each other alien and hostile will remember these days of diplomacy and nights of revelry. Some are even eager to learn our language to foster communication between their newfound friends. The time now turns to work, however. Promises made to our subjects and fulfilling them will be necessitate keeping the goblets empty. Okay, so that basically converts. Yes, these guys will both be Astolbehen. This guy's primary province will be that. And we will get, what do we get? Did we get a buff to our conversion strikes? Yes, we did. Now we just need one of these two. Wait, what else did that buff give? Okay, just idea cost and missionary's strength. Uh, accept the demands. We will take that ourselves, and we will also take this ourselves. They have not yet given up, but it will be quite soon, and they have no way to get over here, so we're going to come back this way and get ready to go to war with Arnkar. Again. Because. Oh. What province? Irvan. That would be good. Anymore. And subject countries, yeah, we need you guys on that. Right here, this gives us extra missionary strength, and better yet, it gives us, what's it called? A merchant. Give up yet? Yes, they are. No, we can't do that. We also wanted this island. No, we don't want that. We don't really have any way to get over to it, so. I could have waited for more money, but it's just not worth it. And now we get all this land. Now we really only have one guy left to fight. Well, we have this, but that's not anything worth talking about. Alrighty. So, Arnkar. Time for another showdown. Settlement, unite the colonies. Alrighty. And we also have a whole bunch more governing capacity, so we won't have to worry about our admin efficiency hurting our ability to take provinces from them. Oh, these guys. Wait, is that? Okay, that's weird. That's Ekka's troops from like the vassal of Viacock. Actually care about this fort. That fort's fine. also forgot to do this, but everyone just needs to siege. Alright, we need another infantry right there. What are we behind on? Yep, still Diplo. He is 42. Okay, one of these guys needs a leader. Guess we'll be these guys can get them. Should be it for Lauren Carr. Yep. Alrighty, what do I want? I want this province right there. And I want. No, KRAG. This is my stuff. My province, and I want it. Ready, more conversions. All right, I take this, right? This, I'll take all this. Something like that. And that basically turns Larnkara into a rump state, but we're gonna wait a little bit longer. Daeon. Yeah, we'll take extra taxes, production buildings, some trade buildings, tax buildings. Basically at the last end of the Taychend. Cultural administration. Choose Politica. Strat advisor cost. Strengthen clergy. Probably take administrative divisions. Put a spy network on them. Conversion. Yeah, we need to deal with that. I don't want them converting provinces back over. And flock to the colors. Good. Yep. that from them. Yep. Alrighty. I'm gonna break this into two, and we're gonna have one army over here. And we'll deal with rebels on this side. That army dealt with that. These guys can handle rebels over here. Actually, I'm gonna break this into two as well. Colony became self-sustaining. Alrighty. Do we want? We'll take another missionary, actually. I really love the Ages Expanded mod. Because the things they give are just so much more helpful. Network on them. Fortification. Let him stay home, actually. Version, colony self-sustaining. Move one down here. It's a whole lot of rebel. Even though we had innovativeness in the first place. Conversion successful. Let's do another one. And again, build. What's our governing capacity at? Put some production, put some trade as well. Yeah, they should be able to handle that. Alrighty, there goes my cores. Still have rebels to deal with. Come settle over here. Alrighty, and we want a union of... No, we don't want a union of states. We want administrative divisions. these guys. Alrighty. Do that. Now we want to transfer this over to Kareg. And we do that, and we're good. Biggest province. Yeah, take that. How long until truce with them is up? Not too long. Corruption, yeah, we'll take just that. It's fine at work. Conversion successful, great. Also need to encourage development and hit this 2 times. There we go. Manufactory. I'll just do that. And we will take... I don't want that. Nope, don't want that either. Just give me, like, Discipline Advisor, please. No, don't want that. Been pretty clear. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. There goes our Inquisitor, which is wonderful. Just what I wanted. Well, that actually means we can... No, we can't because we still have a truce. Nope, don't want unrest. There we go. Okay, I can do that. That gives me Taychend Brethren. Keonii Brethren. Does that need dose? Does not have divert trade. Keonii Brethren. Unlike any other people in these lands, the Keonii are uniquely accepting of the water. While even we do not often dare to venture over the open sea, we frequently sail along the coastlines of Alcan, Devon, and Taychend to trade with others. Under our leadership, these coastlines have become safer and more profitable to those who sail them. The interconnectivity brought by trade has fostered ties across our holdings, and it is us, Keonii, who make the journeys. That will do. Gives benefits. We also just get a naval tradition. Conversion successful. We also want to do that. These guys are to cover actions. And let's find out. This guy needs a leader. There we go. The levy. Yeah, we have no need of such things. That. And if we go to war with them, we can call in Larnkar, Kanakrevlek. To go ahead and get this done before. Where are these rebels? Provoke revolt. Successful, wonderful, another conversion. Alright. Another revolt. This to revolt. Alrighty, there we go. There goes our golden arrow. I'd say we got a good amount out of it. And what are we paying so much for? Army maintenance. Army state maintenance. Missionary maintenance, colonial maintenance, fort maintenance. Kirka. Alright. These two boys are going to come this way. Yep, I would say Larnkar and Taychend have pretty much been broken. How old is this guy? 50. I'll have another diplomatic. Okay, he is going to go and serve as a general in our military. What a great honor. Develop this. Okay, we need to hit this. And yeah, we'll start developing mill points. Like that. And we want to declare war on these guys. Alrighty. Guys are Taychendi. something like that. Along with cancel cores. That looks good. Yeah, we'll pay off the peasantry just to shut up. Conversions actually. Alright, and we will do that. And. Yeah. Alright. Have some claims. Alright. Okay, this is this is the new FOI thing. Sorry. Successful. All right, more conversion time. Start killing run. This is the province I was working on. Huh. Okay, that's a good amount of culture conversions. Religion group are we in? We can get rid of this fort. Get rid of this fort. We can get rid of a lot of these forts, actually. Keep that fort. Get rid of that fort. I'll get rid of this fort after this is done. Alright, more conversions. Also, just start drilling with these guys. Another conversion. So many conversions. Let's start. Oh yeah, I can. Embargo on them. Goes from 10% of trade to 8%. Okay, and we need this province to do that. Kind of really just need this. There we go. About this. Where's this spreading to? Okay, we'll turn advancement effort. And we'll turn it on advancement effort here as well. Oh boy. Of our missionary strength. Democratic candidate. Grant them local autonomy. Build a spy network on them. Poor little OPM. Poor little Narodnakar. Bunch of culture changed. conversions. Yeah, that helps. Conversions done. Alright, let's do that. Don't want to convert Astolbehen. Yeah, merchandise. Alright. Now we want to declare war on them. Calling both of them. Conversion successful. Need more conversions. This is purely to prevent them from getting any more troops. Yeah, there we go. And we want a trade efficiency guy. Culture. Great. You really have, what are they called? Those guys converted out. Alright. And that will be. And then we have these guys. Declare war. There we go. Refugees, we'll take the money. How am I doing? Yes. $2,000. That is quite a lot. Alrighty. And there we go. Additionally, this can get destroyed, and this can get destroyed. One sec. Okay. There we go. And after I get all these provinces starting to core, I will take the next mission. Alright, now this castle gets destroyed. The Kaonii Faith. Take the money. And what do we want? Someone wanted a manufactory. Where? These guys wanted a manufactory. Okay. Over here, over here. Circulation. Okay, take that. Okay. These guys can handle that. And they get this general, while these guys handle all of this. Ready. Ooh. Also do advancement effort there. We want to take divert trade off that, off that. Philosopher's influence. What are we doing? No, I can put this back on. Okay, we're behind in tech, but we're not. Okay, we're pretty far behind, actually. Runeborn refugees, let them in. Take the money. Taxation. Okay, and our last things are going to be coring this stuff up, coring this, core this, core this. Rising. More refugees. Yeah, I'll take the money. Bunch of culture conversions as well get done. Conversion successful. All right. Yeah, I'll give them money. Colony self-sustaining. We want a bureaucratic candidate. Okay. And we want to force a re-election. Keep this guy. Doesn't matter that he's greedy, he's 31. Suffering, take that. How long until I can annex these boys? 86. Devandy brethren. Alright. Some of the diet. Actually want to give them Clerical Advisory Council. Taychend Brethren. No, we still have to core stuff. Still got to core stuff. This guy can take. Take that later. Moonborn refugees, we'll take that. These guys can deal with that. We're gonna get rid of this fort. We'll place a fort here. And we'll place a fort here. So we can also put one right here. Capital. This guy's capital. We can also do manufactories. I'm gonna build two of those. Spare no expense. Just a tiny bit more. Alright. Taychend Brethren. When destruction came to Taychend, its people proved unable to restore that which existed here. We do not hate them for this, but it has necessitated our intervention to bring glory back to these lands. It took our people centuries to make the most of the Kaons against the Kaidano, and here we do not even know for what purpose its wonders were built. But we do know that so long as we work together alongside the Taychend, we will help them become as distinguished as us. Okay, then we'll get this guy and this guy. We will increase both of their levels up. That and for the Devandy Brethren, we need to actually help out with our adventurers. No, we don't want that. The Courtier of Adventurers. Generous quest rewards as well. Oh, that didn't sound good. And now from the merchant guilds, we'll take indebted to the merchant guilds and buy this. That we are now less far behind. also want this. Also go for that, that, and confiscate their valuables. Terrible capital. These guys have a less terrible capital. Alright, they had to pick the one mountain province in their nation. Sorry, they have two mountain provinces. Not apologizing. Still a tribe. Ugh, that's gross. And we want... yeah, that. We're gonna improve relation with these guys, because we will convert them eventually. These are the children I like, and these are the children I don't like. These guys actually flipped over to being a reasonable nation. And they also don't have their capital in the fucking worst place possible. Which makes me happy. Anything because we have that fucking absolutely awful national idea that gives us development cost but hurts our ability to core things. Yeah, I want to produce a new tariff. Also need to start building a Carrick fleet. They don't have to be amazing, but I do need them just to simply fight. Good point. Alright. Now we just need... these guys to be happy with me. Make them more happy. What's their influence at? Not good enough. I guess I'll give them that. And noblemen of adventurers to get their influence up. Actually do unrest and development costs, but that gives goods produced, so that's not terrible. Be worth actually getting rid of Yompidir just for that extra conversions cost. Yeah. Adventurers wipe out cult. That helps. Keep this guy. He is going to be our leader until he dies, because we have enough time to actually work him up to being a good leader. Right, and these guys can deal with this. Start converting Yompidir provinces over. Settlement. Now take unite the colonies. Send one up here. Oh, we have Big Resincond as a neighbor, which is certainly interesting. Converting. conversions. We're getting close to being done with this. Yes. Take stability loss. Them like us a bit more. Do they have? Oh yeah, I gotta pay off my debt first, don't I? Yes, I do. That kind of sucks. As well. Half alone. Alrighty. And take that. Foreign plots. Now take the money. Have another loan. Now we want that. And here. Them to be Kelly Ren. Guys are being converted already. Those guys are being converted. Get rid of these as well. Conversion successful. Alrighty. So now I have a minus two. To unrest, which is nice. These guys are gone. These guys can get converted as well. Okay, that's done. These guys need to get converted. These guys are getting converted. Deer first. Okay, attack 14. Mage of Renown. I actually kind of want that. Does significantly hamper our ability to convert, but what are they doing? Okay, what do we want next? Free trade, more economy, economic theory, the burgers. Go with mercantilistic approach. Now they really fought to the last man. I'm surprised. Innovative ideas doesn't really matter. Guys can become Kelly Ren. Ooh, skill 2 trader. cost even less to have him. Alright. Take that. Local militias. Yeah, I'll take mercantilism. Oh boy, that's gonna take forever to get done. Okay, what's their culture? Kalavendi. Okay, I'm not converting any more Kalavendi for the moment. No, I don't care. Treasury. Alright, need to repay that. Alrighty, that is colonized. Those guys can just hang out. Alright, now we want to annex vassal. And for this we want ability integration policy. We'll take the prestige actually. That. Yep, tech 15. Okay, we're catching up. If we get one more diplo tech, we should be green. It also probably means, pumping the brakes on the whole, culture conversion for the moment. Yep, no more culture conversion for a while. Alright. It's 55. I don't know. Why would they start this war? Alright, they can stay there. This army can come right here. Something right there. They're tech 15, which is actually a... yeah, that's bad. This guy. Oh. Well, I am going to stop recording here, and next episode we'll probably have a much shorter episode where we just finish up this stuff. And yeah, I don't want to do this. This seems boring. Yeah, it's boring. Okay, well, that's gonna be it for now. Anyways, sorry, I dozed off. No, not dozed off, but lost my train of thought for a moment. Thanks so much for watching, and have a good day.